is the most popular festival in the state of Kerala. It is celebrated with joy and enthusiasm all over the state, regardless of religion, caste or creed. Onam is a 10-day long festival celebrated in the beginning of the month of Chingam. The festival is celebrated to welcome King Mahabali, whose spirit is said to visit Kerala at the time of Onam. Mahabali was a mythical king who ruled over Kerala. Disguised as Vamana, Lord Vishnu trampled King Mahabali to the netherworld. The king requested to allow him to visit his land and people once a year. It is the day of the visit of King Mahabali to Kerala that is celebrated as Onam every year.